Yes, hearty welcome to our FairyTech channel. Today we are going to learn here how to create a ResearchGate account without institutional email ID. However, we know that what are the importance of ResearchGate, how it is very useful for our research purpose, how to track down our research articles, and how to calculate our research views, how to have a relationship between the fellow researchers and academicians. These are all the uses of ResearchGate. But most of the people won't have the institutional email ID and they feel very problematic in creating a ResearchGate account without institutional email ID. For this purpose, here we are going to show you how to create ResearchGate account without institutional email ID. Now, very first of all, let us have a look at this one. Open the website researchgate.net. Okay. Now, the best option, don't go very easily for this option here. Better to go with LinkedIn or Facebook so that it will be very easy for you to track down. Very first one here, I am going to use connect with LinkedIn. When you click here, connect with LinkedIn, already I have opened my LinkedIn account here. It will ask for to connect it. Now, when I allow it, it will take me to authorization. Before authorization, it will ask for a researcher or like, is it researcher or not? They want to check. Now, better you choose for researcher. Now, you can skip this one for a while without bothering about this one. Click here, skip this step first of all. Now, I have given my mail things here. I'll put down the password here. Here, I agree. Continue. Now, as we are not having an institutional email ID, it will ask us to provide institutional email ID. Otherwise, give the reason why you are going to prefer this particular aspect of having ResearchGate free account. Let me put it here as PhD. Let me say that I have published research before. Go for this option. I can say here, put out kindly accept my ResearchGate account as I'm a researcher and do not have any institutional email ID. Like that, you can put any matter here, but see that it is apt such that they don't put your account on hold. Now you click on request for free account. Now you have to wait for a while until this particular concept is carried out. Now, let me wait for a while until I get a particular thing here. I will wait for it until I get a particular mail from ResearchGate. Now, I will go for I have sent a mail. Look at here. Now a mail ID has come. A mail has come to you. They're asking you to confirm account request. When you click this one, you will be left with this particular aspect. Now here, before going to that, please make sure that you are having some article which you have already published and see that you can go and copy that particular publication, upload the particular publication somewhere else, such that you can upload your paper easily. Now, let us go here. Yes. Now, keep in mind that you are having your documents ready. Now, after going to this section, I'm really sorry for these particular things. And here, they're asking for some mail ID out here. I'm going to add my mail ID for you, that you have to create a mail ID of already your friend who is having their mail ID here in the ResearchGate account. Better if you provide those things, it will make the things very faster. For that purpose, keep your ResearchGate members intact. Whoever are on the ResearchGate. But better you inform your friends that they are well informed about this particular thing way ahead. Now, here comes the toughest part, because even I have felt a difficult thing while setting out this email ID, but it is not a tough task. Because I have put down my friends. Is on mail ID. Now you can put it here as save. Now, if that particular person is in the ResearchGate, that email you have provided, yeah, the email ID provided by us, automatically from 24 to 72 hours, you will get an email from LinkedIn. Via LinkedIn to research from the ResearchGate about this particular creation of research account. Once you get an email ID, sorry, email from ResearchGate, it will be very useful for you to make sure about that account. Now, but you have to wait for at least 24 hours. Once you receive a mail from that, they'll ask for a confirmation at the end. And at the end, you have to upload one article from your side, at least one article from your side, which you have already published, such that you don't have to worry about your account. I hope this is useful to you. Thank you very much for listening to us. I hope this might serve the purpose. Thank you. And apologies for making you to wait, because in the between, as we had to receive the mail ID from them, it will take a lot of time, and it will take a lot of time to reflect on our account. Okay, thank you. Watch, like, share, and subscribe our channel for more videos. And please give suggestions. It will be helpful for us to provide you with some more information. Thank you.